Episode 1, Meet My Friends by Kerry Renton. Illustrated by Jason Howe. In the great Australian outback, where the cowboys and cowgirls live, the night sky shimmers with twinkling stars, and the moon shines bright and lights the way. The warm sunny days wake up the sleepy ones, and the welcoming shade of the tall gum trees is a mighty fine place to be. The land we call Australia is very big and wide. They say the heart is in the outback, and it is said with good old Aussie pride. When you are exploring, a special thing to know is how to say aloud, "Coo-wee!" Shout it as you go. "Coo-wee!" It's fun to say. I would like to try it now. Get your loud voice ready. 1, 2, 3. "Coo-wee!" You got it. Wow. Whenever you feel you're too far away and aren't quite sure where you are, remember to shout "coo-wee" and stay. Soon help will come along the way. The great Australian outback has many things to see and many different sounds to hear. One creature that comes to mind has an extraordinary laugh that echoes well beyond its park. The peculiar sounds of laughter sing morning, noon and night. If you listen very closely, you can hear before he takes flight. Can you guess what it might be? Yes, it's a kookaburra. It's perched way up high in a tall gum tree. Look, the morning sun is beginning to rise above this big, wide land. It's time to explore. Are you ready to go? I hope so. Today, you are going to meet my special friends. They sing and dance in an outback country band. They live on a homestead at the end of a dusty track. This track is an outback secret, and it's not on any map. Maybe you think you can see it from the sky, but you won't see it, not even when you're way up high. The only way to find this dusty track is to let me be your guide. When the dusty track ends, the homestead begins, with two enormous gum trees standing side by side, inviting you in. The bright morning sunbeams dance all around the house, bringing in the new day. And the widest porch you've ever seen is where your outback friends will play. Three wide steps take you to the top, where you are greeted by a bright yellow door, bursting with character and magnificent grandeur. You're excited now and cannot wait to see, so while we walk down the dusty track, I will tell you about me. My name is Ranger Rupert, and the great Australian outback is my home. I will teach you all about the animals that like to wander and roam. Some live on the land, and some of them can fly. There are even some that love the water, and some live in the mountains, way up high. I will talk about the rivers that wind through this land, and the surrounding blue sea that makes Australia grand. Hey, do you know why Australians call their country the Big Wide Land? It's because it's so big, so wide, and so grand. Shh, listen. We must be close to the homestead. I can hear so many different sounds. Australian outback animals always visit, and they come from all around. Just a few steps further, and around this little bend, you can see two enormous gum trees at the very end. Boot Scoot and Betty is standing on the wide porch, soaking up the morning sun. Let's go and say g'day and have some Aussie Outback fun. G'day, Betty. What a beautiful day. I have my new friends with me. We've come along to hear you all play, and I know the wide porch is the place to be.
Hi there. I'm so glad you dropped by,
Betty replies.
Oh, we'd love to play for you. I'd ask the boys to come outside, and Ranger Rupert can introduce them too.
Okay, I say. Let's begin with Lasso and Leroy, who is always so much fun. When we need some good advice, he is the clever one. Leroy loves to sing and dance, and he does these things so well. He has another special skill. He likes to show and tell.
G'day, friends. It's great to meet you. Would you like to see what I can do?
Leroy asks confidently. We sure would, Leroy, I reply.
Okay, just watch my rope,
Leroy says with a smile. He plants his feet firmly on the ground, lifts the rope above his head, and swings it round and round. It makes a perfect circle shape and a spectacular whirling sound. Wow, I love it when he does that, I say as I watch the rope swirl around. From inside the house, there comes another loud, familiar sound.
Coo-wee!
G'day, Australian Outback friends,
Wade announces with an Outback country roar. A flash of fiery red jumps right through the open yellow door. Whip, crack and Wade loves a sound that will take you by surprise. With a crack of his whip, he will show you a trick that will flash before your eyes. Wade lifts his chin and with a cheeky grin he says,
Are you ready to be amazed? I have the perfect trick to show you all today.
He notices a tin can sitting on the porch rail right beside me.
Ranger Rupert, please stand still,
says Wade eagerly. Then up goes his whip. It makes a loop with a flick and comes down with a whooshing sound, a loud crack and a ting right out from the tip. The can jumps up and lands on the ground. My legs go like jelly, and Wade looks pleased.
Would you like to see some more?
He asks with a cheeky grin. Thank you, Wade, but not right now, I say. I would rather see that tin can go straight in the bin. Now we have seen the clever cowboys crack a whip and swirl a lasso. It's time to hear from the star of the show. Betty, can you tell us what you do?
Thanks, Ranger Rupert. I'd love to.
Betty gives a smile.
I'm Boots Scootin' Betty, and this is my band. I help these cowboys show their stuff all over this big wide land. My special skill is to turn a frown into a cheery smile. I do this with the songs I sing and by dancing Boots Scootin' style.
Betty has a contagious smile that you just can't ignore. Her songs will fill your heart with joy and leave you wanting more.
I have a song I would love to sing. I can sing it for you now, but the boys and I need some time to set things up. Why don't you have a look around?
Let's go explore, like Betty suggested. After all, the homestead is a special place, and I'd like to show you so much more. Can you see what I can see behind that big gum tree? It's an emu. Is he playing tag? Watch him as he pokes his friends, then runs away with a zig and a zag. And if you get a little closer, you might hear an unusual sound. Listen for the boom and thump and boom and thump as the emu's head bobs up and down. How strange and funny the emus are today. Aren't you glad you came along and watched the emus play?
Ranger Rupert, we're ready!
Betty calls out from the porch. The band is all set up and they look like superstars. The boys are in matching outfits and they have shiny green and red guitars. Betty looks so pretty in pink, standing in the morning sun. She turns towards the two cowboys and shouts,
"It's time to have some Aussie Outback fun. Here is our song. It's called It's a Brand New Day. Okay, boys, let's take it away. A one, a two, a one, two, three. It's a brand new day. Get out of bed. We've got a great adventure up ahead. There's lots to do and no time to rest. Let's have some fun with our friends. It's a brand new day. The sun is up. Sleep is done. It's time to jump out of bed. Now wipe your eyes. Come and see the bright blue sky. It's a brand new day. It's a brand new day. Ooh, la la la, la la la. Ooh, la la la, la la la. It's a brand new day, time to get dressed. We always want to look our best, so we can venture out the door, enjoy this day more and more. It's a brand new day. It's a brand new
Wow, that was amazing, I shout as I clap. Your music is entertaining and your songs bring so much joy. You always bring smiles to every girl and boy.
Oh, thank you, Ranger Rupert. We're always happy to play. But we can help you so much more if you tell us what else we can say.
Says Betty. There is something that you can share to help our outback home, I reply. We need more rangers like me. You could let your audience know.
How do we become rangers like you?
Betty asked, looking a little confused. Well, it is a very special skill that takes many years to learn. But all our friends can be ranger rookies now. They'll find out more as they grow. Hey friends, what do you think of that? Would you like to be ranger rookies now? If you do, shout yes and give a little clap. Wow, that was nice and loud. I'm so glad you all agree. Australia needs all our help, and now the Outback has you and me. It was so much fun to see and hear the Outback band, but the day, it goes fast, and the Outback is so vast. So we must leave and attend to this land.
It was great to see you and your friends, Ranger Rupert. We'll say goodbye for now and see you all again soon,
Betty says, before she makes her way towards the big yellow door.
Bye for now,
Leroy sings out as he follows close behind. Then Whip Crack and Wade takes one big step and in a flash he's gone. But not without a loud
coo-wee!
Sang out like a song. The big yellow door starts to close with a familiar creak. Then comes a thud as it slams shut, and the wide porch makes a squeak. Before we leave the homestead and step onto the dusty track, let's take a moment and have a look back. Can you see that the morning sun is higher up in the bright blue sky? Do you notice that more Australian outback animals are wandering by? As we leave the homestead, you can say that you have been to a special house with a big yellow door and the widest porch you've ever seen. Ranger Rupert's Fact Page. Did you know the kookaburra is called the bushman's alarm clock? Yes, it's true. Kookaburras laugh and laugh when the sun comes up in the morning and just before it goes back down in the evening. Did you know In the old Tarzan movies, the African jungle sounds had some recordings of laughing kookaburras. Yes, it's true, but there are no kookaburras in Africa. Did you know kookaburra chicks, baby kookaburras, can't see anything when they are born and they have no feathers? Yes, it's true. It takes a month before kookaburra chicks grow feathers and can see properly. Luckily, they have big families and lots of older brothers and sisters to help them.